Hey, Miriam.
Hey, Ben.
My name is Ben Riggs. I'm the artistic director of the Twin Cities Gay Men's Chorus, and we are pretty excited to be celebrating our 35th anniversary season next year. And the whole season is a big celebration for us that's going to end with coming to Denver for GALA Choruses Festival.
So Ben, I really want you to tell me about Two Boys Kissing.
I will. So Two Boys Kissing, in addition to being one of the best titles ever, I didn't come up with it, it's a young adult novel by an author named David Levithan. And I had a call from one of my chorus members about a year ago, and he just said, hey, have you read this book? I'm like, no, it sounds interesting. He said, well, read this book. I think it might be an interesting basis for a choir commission in the future.
Okay.
And I thought, really, a whole book? So I read it and found it to be incredibly captivating. Two Boys Kissing, there's sort of two parts to it. One part is that it tells several stories of some young gay teens, mm-hmm. and just dealing with what they deal with in their life. Two of the teens have decided that they are going to break the Guinness Book of World Records for the longest kiss. But what made that so important to them is they had witnessed a hate crime to one of their friends, and this was their response to it, to show that from something so horrible can come something really joyful. That also kind of protests what happened to their friend. Overlying all of the story about the young people is this special sort of cloud of witnesses. The book is narrated by a Greek chorus of gay men, a whole generation of gay men who died of AIDS. Looking down, sometimes referred to as their shadow uncles, commenting on what they're seeing and happening in all of these young people's lives. So the piece itself, as I read it, I thought this is amazingly perfect for a gay men's chorus to sing about. We contacted the author, David Levithan. He's given us permission to set texts from the book. So the chorus itself will be singing actual narration of these shadow uncles as we're telling the story about the young people and the two boys who are kissing.
Oh, that's fabulous.
It's exciting.
That's very exciting.
I never dreamed something like that would ever kind of coalesce, but it's been especially exciting to work with a composer to create a brand new piece of music around this. So we're working with Joshua Shank. Mm-hmm. Josh is a longtime friend of mine. He is originally a Minnesota-based composer, so we're pretty excited to be working with someone with such strong community in Minnesota. He's getting his doctorate in composition at University of Texas, and he's actually using the music from this piece as his doctoral dissertation.
That sounds really exciting and fabulous, and I feel like we know everything about it already, but is there anything in particular that's exciting or that you'd like to share?
I think that to be able to bring this really wonderful, moving young adult novel to our GALA Choruses audiences and all of the audiences who come to hear our choruses is one of the best things that we can do with the piece. I think there'll be many choruses who will want to sing the piece in the years to come, to use it as outreach material, especially in singing with schools. We're hoping that this also encourages people to go out and buy David Levithan's book and really read the powerful story of Two Boys Kissing.